Welcome to Will Telltale's song lyric dissection. No song is safe, no song is immune. Your favorite song could wind up on here too. So let's get started.
All right, welcome. Glad you tuned in again. This time we're going to do something a little bit different. We're not going to do a rock or metal song. We're going country. Yeehaw! But, you know, country's popular. We can't leave them out. Like I said, no song is safe. Anyway, this song is How Forever Feels by Kenny Chesney. And it's, you know, it's a cutesy little song and everything, whatever. It's not poorly written. Most country songs are not poorly written at all. They're actually pretty well written, unless you're Florida Georgia Line. We'll get to them at some point. This song, we're more dissecting the content. We are dissecting the inconsequential stuff that he talks about in this song. And if you've never heard the song before, just listen. It's worth it. And there's a little surprise in the middle of it as well. So, here we go.
Big orange ball sinking in the water. Toes in the sand, couldn't get much hotter. Little umbrella-shaped margaritas, coconut oil tanning senoritas. Oh, now I know how Jimmy Buffett feels.
First of all, if the ball's in the water, it shouldn't be sinking, right? It should be floating. If it was something like a bowling ball, it would have sank the moment that it went into the water. Yeah, I know he's talking about the sun, but still. And he's just sitting there on the beach, and just because he's sitting there on the beach and he's got a beverage in his hand, all of a sudden he knows what it's like to be parrot head numero uno? No.
Hands on the wheel, cruising down the interstate. Gas pedal sticks, carries my car away. I was going as fast as a rambler goes. I could feel the speed from my head to my toes. Oh, now I know how Richard Petty feels.
You know, if the gas pedal sticks, it usually isn't something to be happy about, right? I had the gas pedal stick once in a Cougar that I had years ago, and I was scared to death. So, this guy, he's driving down I-95 at 90 miles an hour, which, by the way, it's the top speed of a Rambler. Yeah. And driving down I-95 at 90 miles an hour isn't even all that uncommon. So, he's doing that, and all of a sudden, he knows what it's like to drive 200 miles an hour on a frickin' racetrack? Yeah. I wonder what Richard Petty thought the first time he heard this song.
Well, I've been around the block a time or two. Done almost everything a boy can do. I've done some living, yeah, I've had fun. But there is one thing that I haven't done.
So you're sitting there on the beach with a drink, and you're going 20 miles an hour above the posted speed limit on an interstate, and that counts as almost everything a boy can do? I suppose you're going to tell us now about that time that you threw the... Wait. I'll just write the verse for you. Yeah. Here we go.
Play ye catch my yacht with friends. I'm QB and I wanna make a sting.
threw the ball hard as I possibly could. My buddy caught it right before it went in the woods. Oh, now I know how Dan Marino feels. Damn, dude, you're playing catch with your buddies and you threw the ball and it went 10 yards and all of a sudden you know how, I wrote that verse. Never mind.
Well, I've been around the block a time or two. Done almost everything a boy can do. I've done some living, yeah, I've had fun. But there is one thing that I haven't done. Saved 2 months, bought a little diamond. Tonight's the night, feels like perfect timing. Now don't want me on mama's front step. Man, I'm gonna die if she really says yes. I wanna know how forever feels.
Hey man, best of luck to you. Seriously. But I'm gonna warn you. First comes the engagement ring, then comes the wedding ring, then comes the suffering. And once you're in there, you're in there. And heaven forbid if her mother is involved. All I gotta say is make sure that this is what you wanna do, because otherwise, if it's not, you know, 5-10 years from now, however long it takes, you're going to be sitting there wishing you were back on the beach with your drink in your hand and the oil-tanned senoritas. Good luck, buddy. You're going to need it. And by the way, I'm pretty sure Jimmy Buffett would approve this message.
Well, I've been around the block a time or two. Done almost everything a boy can do. I've done some living, yeah, I've had fun. But there is one thing that I haven't done. I want to know how forever feels. Hey, I want to know how forever feels.
Forever is a long time. Thanks for listening. Hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you subscribe, because we've got a whole bunch of more of these things, as well as other stuff on the, you know, from me and from my podcast, The Nighttime Fiasco. We've got a lot of stuff. Subscribe. This is a work in progress, and you can be part of it. Later.